In this illustration, we'll analyze the distance and displacement by velocity time curve. Here, the velocity time graph of a linear motion is shown in figure. We are required to find the distance covered and displacement of particle from origin after 8 seconds. So here we can directly analyze that the distance and displacement we can calculate by using the area of VT curve and time axis, area bounded by VT curve and time axis. So here we can write the distance traveled is equals to total area between VT curve and time axis. So in this situation, we can see the area of this trapezium, we can calculate its height is 4 and the sum of parallel sides is 4 plus 2, 6. So we can write it as half multiplied by 4 multiplied by 6. This is the area of first trapezium, and for second trapezium, we can add the area. And you can see this area would be negative because the velocity is negative, but in case of distance, we always add up all distance traveled by, distances traveled by the particle. So here we can write this as half multiplied by its height is 2, and again the sum of two sides is 6. So this will be this 2 and 6 multiplied by 2, 12 plus 6, this is equals to 18 meter, which is the answer for the distance traveled. If we calculate the displacement of particle here, displacement can be taken as 12, which is the distance in the first half of motion. And the second half of motion, the particle is moving in opposite direction. So in this situation, we take it minus 6, so this 6 meter, that is the another result for the displacement of this particle.